Okay, people, this is seriously irritating. I have a team of my geek squad trying to solve this effing thing. See that? See how it won't load the pictures? We have been trying for hours. So the poor customers are not getting very good service today.